We started Snap with the desire to bring a summer theater experience to middle schoolers through high school underclassmen, with the intent of bringing kids together from lots of different schools, from surrounding districts, from homeschooling, and also the private school system, from all walks of life for this age group, with an especial intent to provide them with dance, acting, and singing experience that will allow them to go back to their respective schools and programs, being stronger in the arts.
Carl Lyric came to me about 5 years ago with the idea. He had done a summer program in Pittsburgh and wanted to bring it to Greece to give middle school and high school students in Greece a chance to do summer theater.
This area is really strong in the arts, and especially in theater. And so we saw an opportunity to be able to, through the summer time, provide an additional theater experience that allows the kids to take their strengths back to their schools, to make those programs even stronger, as well as to bring to the community at large an additional theater experience during this otherwise quiet time of the year.
My favorite part is the challenge of putting on a show in such a short amount of time. As our slogan says, give us a month and we'll give you a musical.
They have to learn really, really fast for this the program, but because they work and they have to learn fast, they work together as a team so well. They'll take pictures of notes, they'll write down the dances, and they will work together as a team to put together an amazing show with the choreography. There are kids who have danced for years, and there's kids who never had any dance experience before. So really, with them coming together, it's a nice teamwork building for them as well. Some of them who've never had dance have actually then, hey, I want to take dance. And they get into it more, and then they get more experience, and it's a nice learning opportunity for them.
One of the greatest joys that I have in being part of Snap is watching the kids finish a sequence of dancing or acting and finishing a scene, and they finish it and they start high-fiving each other and congratulating each other. They can tell that they're really getting it. That's priceless to me, to see the kids owning their progress and to be really excited about doing really well and knowing that they're doing well.